Aberrant subclavian artery, Wikipedia article audio. Aberrant subclavian artery, or aberrant subclavian artery syndrome, is a rare anatomical variant of the origin of the right or left subclavian artery. This abnormality is the most common congenital vascular anomaly of the aortic arch, occurring in approximately 1% of individuals. This condition is usually asymptomatic. The aberrant artery usually arises just distal to the left subclavian artery and crosses in the posterior part of the mediastinum on its way to the right upper extremity. In 80% of individuals, it crosses behind the esophagus. Such course of this aberrant vessel may cause a vascular ring around the trachea and esophagus. Dysphagia due to an aberrant right subclavian artery is termed dysphagia lusoria, although this is a rare complication. In addition to dysphagia, aberrant right subclavian artery may cause stridor, dyspnea, chest pain, or fever. An aberrant right subclavian artery may compress the recurrent laryngeal nerve, causing a palsy of that nerve, which is termed Ortner's syndrome. Presentation. Pathophysiology. The aberrant right subclavian artery frequently arises from a dilated segment of the proximal descending aorta, the so-called diverticulum of Commerell, who discovered it in 1936. It is alternatively known as a Lusorian artery. In the normal embryological development of the aortic arches, the right dorsal aorta regresses caudal to the origin of the seventh intersegmental artery, which gives rise to the right subclavian artery. In formation of an aberrant right subclavian artery, the regression occurs instead between the seventh intersegmental artery and the right common carotid, so that the right subclavian artery is then connected to the left dorsal aorta via the part of the right dorsal aorta which normally regresses. During growth, the origin of the right subclavian artery migrates until it is just distal to that of the left subclavian. Surgery is occasionally used to treat the condition. Aberrant subclavian artery at axial CT scan. Trachea, esophagus, aberrant subclavian artery. Aberrant right subclavian artery at angiography. Diagnosis. Tape-like impression of the esophagus caused by aberrant subclavian artery. Below, narrowing of the esophagus by a tumor that is causing the swallowing problems. Aberrant subclavian artery seen at swallowing study, impression of the esophagus from behind. Treatment. Images.